The night with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Crash landing, powerbomb.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
A picture perfect moonsault.
And that is not supposed to look that easy, ladies and gentlemen.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Getting set up for something in the corner. For a high-risk move.
Last-second knee to the face there.
Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor. Boom, what impact. Drop kick from behind. Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Oh, and that detour.
He thinks he has it.
He forces a break before the count of two.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Tag team action coming up here.
More heat than the sun.
Those two are such a cohesive.
Schoolboy!
Shoulders are down!
Works off the pin at two. And sent right into the corner. Things went from bad to worse.
Both legs hooked. It's gonna go.
Maneuvering their opponent into position for something big, no doubt. How big?
Spanish fly from the top.
Huge.
What like moonsault?
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, straight to the floor.
You have daring, and
look at this. Oh, God!
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly.
I don't know if the risk is worth it.
He's looking a little off balance. Face Buster plants him.
Suplex. what's gonna happen here.
Look out!
What a splatter suplex into the corner. He's tagging out.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Got him up high! He thinks he has it! He got the shoulder up in time.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Here it comes! Oh, yeah, the side effect! Striking down with the axe handle right across the face.
Now would be a good time to turn around.
Look, just neck breaker.
Look, the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, Fujiwara. Into the corner. Knife edge chop.
There's a tag. Double team maneuver on the horizon. Oh, what on earth? A DDT wheelbarrow suplex.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
That puts him in total control.
This deep into a match is where trouble arises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Yeah, tag made. Tag made. Uh-oh, look out. Exploder bang into the corner.
Crossing the legs into a patella brainbuster?
He's in a little bit of trouble now. Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. And Ray crash. Swinging reverse just TO. Gonna be taking that dirt. Makes the cover. And there's the save. Let's keep fighting.
Shoves him away to create some needed space here.
Paying it right back with a reversal. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Talking about taking a high risk here. I think there are some bad intentions in mind.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Oh, I don't like this situation, guys.
Took the sack at the top. So glad I bet on him to win.
Position there on the top rope.
Well, this is going to be nasty. A buckle post back break.
Shot to the back side.
Reverse control. Suplex from the top.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Here we go.
Oh, the Iris.
Uh-oh. Somersault plunge out of the floor. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Three. Big elbow drop. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. Nothing fancy about that. Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
He had him dead to rights. Uh-oh.
Arm drag provides an escape. If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Kendo stick to the skull. This is truly awesome. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Kick to the midsection. Twist of fate. No man does that better. Two.
I'm shaking my head in disbelief. Over.
Kick to the midsection.
To amaze me. That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
And he makes the save for his team.
Up and down. What a slam.
Sent him over the top rope.
And there's going to be more, Michael. There's going to be more.
This is in the wheelhouse. Watch out! That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And he tosses him back in.
Here it comes!
That's his go-to move!
Can he finish this off?
And a guy on the floor! Short clothesline hits its mark. Saw that one coming.
He gets out of the way.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Solid DDT. Marching up the corner. Slash. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.